A South Carolina man has been convicted in the murder of a New Jersey college student who mistook his car for her Uber ride back in 2019. A jury found Nathaniel Rowland guilty in the stabbing death of Samantha Josephson. The 21-year-old from Robbinsville, New Jersey, was away at school at the University of South Carolina. Police say Josephson mistakenly got into her killer's car, thinking it was her Uber ride. Prosecutors say Rowland stabbed the victim more than 100 times after trapping her inside his car.